Hi class, Miss Lehmann here to talk about your writing for today. I know we've been doing a lot of writing, and that's to get you ready for second grade, which I know you're going to be ready. For today, you're going to have your writing after science. So you're going to listen to the mystery dud, and then you're going to look at the lab. The lab talks about how can you design something to cover the eyes so that tears are not produced when cutting something such as onions. So what I want you to do for writing is you will describe what you designed and draw a picture of it.